What's up, guys? I'm just checking in with you, seeing how you're doing. I have been doing okay here, just trying to come up with some fun music activities for you guys to do at home. So I hope that you guys like this one. This is a game called Sevens, and it's a hand clapping game, and it can get pretty fast and pretty complicated if you're not paying attention. So I hope that you guys enjoy this. Start out slow. I'm gonna start out slow. I'm gonna show you how the whole thing goes. And then I'll break it down a little bit slower so that you can see, and then we'll talk about how to speed it up, okay? So, it's called sevens because everything that you do seven times with a beat of rest, and then we always repeat the action twice. So it goes like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, so if you notice, we worked up to the most complicated one, and then we backtracked all the way back down to the first one. So the first pattern is just seven pats, all right? And you can do it very slow. 1, 2, 3, all right? And then the second pattern that you do is just pat clap. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, okay? The third pattern that you do is pat clap snap. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, okay? And you do that twice. The fourth pattern, which is the most complicated one, is pat cross, pat clap snap, clap. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, okay? And then you start working your way backwards. You do the third one, which was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then the second one, which was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then the last one, which is just pat, okay? And remember, you do everything two times before you move on to the next level, okay? All right, so you start out very slow. You can do it quicker and quicker. You could also, once you get it down, you could do it with a partner. When you do it with a partner, the only thing that changes is that you do everything with one hand instead of with two, and that reminds you that you don't clap your own hands when it's time to clap. You clap with your partner's hand instead. So it's like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then with your partner, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then work your way backwards. All right, so I hope you guys enjoy it. It's a super fun activity. Let me know how you do with it, and I will talk to you later. Love you guys. Bye.